Hi guys, Nick Miller here today from Mark's Pie 88. We've had a lot of people ask. The day we shot this video, we didn't get time to run a bale of straw through it. We got a bale of hay there. We're going to mulch through it so you can see how it lays the stuff down. We're going to go ahead, crank this machine up, cut the strings, and we're going to feed it through. That way you can see what it does. Now, we hope you can see there from that demonstration, this will mulch just like a Finn B70 will. We're going to walk you out here and show you. This lays a nice mat, okay? It does not clump or let big patches, really provides nice cover. And you can see clear back here, we actually have straw. And we can get that close up on the camera to right here. And then have the camera guy will turn. You can see where the machine's at. We can step that off for you. Steps, so right there you're at 66 feet, quick math. And we do have some wind blowing there, so you can see it gives a nice discharge. It gives a nice flat mat to give a finished look. So we hope that helps in your decision on this machine. Again, very well built, heavy machine. We're very satisfied with how Bowie builds their stuff. It's overbuilt. Any further questions or anything we can do to help you, 814-658-3066. Thank you very much for checking out Mark's Pie 88, and as always, happy eBaying.